the only one that really mean the most. I'm the only one that mean the most.
Scarecrow beats.
I'll never get up on you.
Never giving up.
I'll never get up.
We never giving up.
I'll never get up on you.
No, never.
I'll never get up.
Killing me, drilling me, filling me with hate for the enemy. Even though he wasn't killing me, my old boy birthed me into a world of negative living. Knocked my whole world down like that federal building. I never knew why he took us through that pain and drama. Ran and got high, leaving all the pain on mama to raise 7 kids living in the house for 3. I remember hard times when we ain't had nothing to eat but bread with no meat, beds with no seats. We laying on the floor with fans that blow heat. It was a hot night watching daddy leave in silence, getting locked up deadly for domestic violence. But will it all stop? The question that I ask myself. I done lived in hell, so I done seen past my death. It was a tragic step to make it through the loser's days, to be a child and a victim of abusive rage. I signed a letter to the Lord, to his golden throne. He wrote back, told me, son, just keep holding on. And so I, Thomas, big brother, 5'8", was in his prime. Took us out this hard time, living mood us up. Not for Christmas, had to shine with the coolest stuff. We loosened up, now shit is smooth as white. Went to school clean, fresh, stay suited up. All that attention had me rolling with the fools and stuff. Then got burned out, flipped and got turned out. Them lessons I done learned now, I should've learned back when. I started chilling on the block, is where my childhood ends. Ain't no more handouts, he told me, grad, change your life. We got it all now, just make sure your plans is right. But I still chose wrong and matched with no questions asked. With the state of mind, like I'ma still get this cash. Now my only route to jails, institutions of death. Follow my old boy's footsteps. The same things I told myself that I never do. It was a lie, now reality done turned to truth. Even though my old boy left on us, he turned his back. Instead of facing real life, he rather turn to crack. And then my brother passed and never got to see this change. I asked the Lord, will I ever make it through this pain? And so
I'll never give up on you.
No, never.
I'll never give up on you. I'll never give up on you. I'll never give up on you.